Fooling the customers on the 1st of April has become a custom nowadays. Hi guys, this is Astha Singhal and here are 4 most hilarious claims that companies made in 2019. OnePlus kickstarted the celebrations by announcing their Warp Car. The Chinese smartphone maker can now make cars too. Well, someday. Ever heard of a shirt that changes color? Well, Snapdeal's idea of April Fool was to launch a shirt, color of which can be changed through an app in less than 30 seconds. Imagine a high-tech fan being fitted into your brain to keep you calm. Creepy, right? Well, not for Atomberg Technologies, the company that is launching these AI-enabled atomic fans. Yeah, right. Out of all the brands, Ola's restroom ad takes the game. While the unicorn received a lot of flack for the joke, Toilet on Wheels doesn't sound too bad, is it?